Hi, welcome back with me HomeTastic Ideas. This time, I'll give you video about easy breezy DIY rustic wood sign ideas. Well, before go to the video, don't forget to like and subscribe for supports this channel. Okay, let's go to the video. Wood signs are the hottest new decorating trend and one that I love dearly. Nothing says rustic farmhouse like a wood sign, right? There are so many options when it comes to decorating with rustic wood signs, too. Whether you're looking for something for the living or dining room, kitchen, or even the front porch, chances are there's a great rustic wood sign that will fit the bill. And, wouldn't you know it, I've got a nice little collection of sign ideas to get you started on this great new trend. You can find wooden signs at most home stores and high-end department stores, and let me tell you, they're not cheap. I've seen some that run hundreds of dollars. Then again, we're all DIYers, right? We'd rather make our own great rustic decor than spend hundreds buying something that was mass-produced, so I've got a nice little collection of signs that you can make to add that great rustic look to any room. If you have a few old boards, or better yet, some pallets, you have just about everything you need to get started. Many stores will give you old wooden pallets just to get them out of the way, so check with your local establishments to see if you can get your hands on a few for free. If not, you can buy them from many home improvement stores, and they don't charge much for them, or you can check with a local pallet mill. Pallets are perfect for creating that wonderfully rustic farmhouse look. If you can't get your hands on pallets or rustic wood and you still want the look, you can use steel wool soaked in white vinegar to treat new wood. This is a neat little trick that uses strong black tea and vinegar that has been infused with the rust from old steel wool. It makes brand new wood planks look wonderfully aged. So, whether you have old wood or you're going to age your own, here's a look at some great ideas for incorporating rustic wooden signs into your decor. I hope you all can be inspired after seeing a collection of photos from me. Well, get your coffee or tea ready, and enjoy watching this video. Thank you. Thanks for watching my video about easy breezy DIY rustic wood sign ideas. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for supports our channel. Also, you can turn on the bell for more updated videos. Well, see you in the next videos.